Hello everyone, what's a nice day? Today, we will share the knowledge about the coffee tamper. Why do we need to use the coffee tamper when we breathe the air special? There are three functions for it. First, we compress the coffee powder, which will fully penetrate and float it by hot water through the coffee cake. Second, pressed it by coffee tamper will make the gap of the coffee powder consistent, because the coffee powder will start to expand after soaring water, which will easily unbalance to a structure. Third, we will make sure that the coffee powder will bear for the huge pressure generated by the coffee machine during extraction, and it will be avoided scattering and affecting the extraction taste when we flat the coffee powder to be a flat horizontal surface in the pot filter. What's more, would you know how to use the coffee tamper? First, we need to prepare the coffee powder. Second, put the coffee powder in the pot filter, and then we make the coffee powder scattered by the coffee distributor. Finally, we press the coffee tamper on the coffee powder like a gesture.